When the mighty bulldozer's job is done, the land is cleared and ready for the structures to be built.
In order to build a new building or make a road so wide, if you're going to do construction, you need a bulldozer by your side. It's amazing the things that the bulldozer does. It does just about anything. From the hardest of work to the smallest of chores, the mighty bulldozer is the game.
The mighty bulldozer has lots of help from other equipment. This is a front-end loader. It picks up piles and dumps them where they need to go.
The mighty bulldozer is moving the ground. When the mighty bulldozer's done, new buildings will be all around.
This building was built with the help of many different types of heavy equipment.
You can clear the land and make it flat. You can move trash out of the way for the toughest jobs around. The earth mover does right away to clear a path out of nothing. The grader can move giant loads.
It clears the way for the paver to pave.
Like magic, now we have a road.
The scraper evens out the land after it has been cleared. It cuts deep into the earth, pushes the dirt into its apron, and carries it away.
The mighty bulldozer is moving the ground.
In order to build a brand new house on a hillside, you need heavy equipment to level out the land.
The backbone can dig trenches to bury the plumbing deep. It picks up the dirt and fills it all up so the neighborhood looks nice and neat. The big claw brings down the houses and loads it in dump trucks.
Then it helps to make a foundation that will break, and they pour it from big cement trucks.
Big cement trucks.
The big cement truck mixes its cement while it drives to the job, and the operator directs the chute and delivers the cement to where it has to go. With the help of heavy equipment and skilled construction workers, big buildings and big cities are built.
The dozer is dozing, the grader is grading, the earth mover's moving, the dump trucks are trucking, the scooper is scooping, and the loader is loading. And when they're all done, they're having lots of fun. There's cheers and applause. The mighty bulldozer is moving the ground. When the mighty dozer's done, new buildings will be all around.
The mighty bulldozer keeps building and building.
The mighty bulldozer.